going off the Richter, buddy. Diameter piece of coping,
yep.
Sitting on a dropout, and there's no dropout either.
Stick out.
I couldn't do it if I liked it. I'm just saying it'd be pretty cool if you once did it.
The other way, he'd grind the opposite way he normally does.
But then he switched off and he's grinding that way. He was grinding backwards that way and then he turned around.
All right, dude.
Do what?
Yeah. Don't do that. Oh! Yeah! Yeah!
Here, do it. BMX plus bag.
Okay! Wow! Yeah, twist it!
I think it fully broke that time, didn't it?
Oh, the post. That's okay, right?
Oh, I don't know. I think it's worse. It's GT. No, I'm not putting it. Yeah.
Come on, you can do it. Oh, then again.
What the hell kind of
one? S&M.
It's so I can get across the finish line before the next gap. No? Oh, that's okay, that kind of hit. But I mean, is that thing, did it crumble or something? No, I don't think we'll be able to get the speed up right now.
Sometimes we even do a...
Shit, I want to do fake stuff. No, I don't want to pass them. The underside of my dirty balls. Dude, look how long your axles are.
Park chop away! God, eh?
Do a 5-4. That guy can do those. That guy over there, you like my hair?
Actually, yeah.
It's cool?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm not WWE, you fuckhead.
No, not you. Mavro. You're just like going off mumbling on the answer machine.
You bitch what?
Bob half. Yeah.
Did he hang up?
No.
No.
This Kyle Brown.
Wee 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 wee.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Go back in, man.
Coming. So much tape.
go crazy.
Man's on fire. Let him go. Bitch. Woo-hoo. Damn. Yeah.